Hey ladies, it's Tani from the Ninja Babes, and I'm here to share with you another holistic, healthy tip. Today, I'm going to be talking about collagen, and collagen is all the rave right now. Everybody's taking it, but I don't know if anyone really knows why they're taking it. Collagen is really important for your hair, skin, and nails, but it's also really important for your ligaments and your tendons. And as athletes, you do something that's very, very harsh on our ligaments and tendons, like cliffhanger and rock climbing and all that kind of stuff. I think it's really important to supplement with something that helps those things recover more quickly. I don't know it exactly, but I do know that it's something like your muscles can recover in like 6 days. Don't quote me on this. But your tendons and ligaments take months of time to actually recover from harsh training. And so that's the main reason I take it. I get the water soluble mix that doesn't taste like anything. So you can literally put this in water and drink it and you can't taste it. And you're getting your collagen and your protein in. Your upper 20s is actually when you start not producing collagen on your own, and that's when the signs of aging start to appear. So I'm at a good age for it, and I do a sport that is important for recovery for this kind of stuff, which is why I take it. I have tried this kind that you can get on Amazon that's cheaper than the Vital Proteins Blue Tub, which I've also tried. I haven't noticed a difference in either one of them, honestly. I have this sitting here because I did try this. I'm not gonna lie, I hated it. It's pretty disgusting, so you might like it, I don't know, I hate it. And of course, like, I don't know either one of these companies, they're just the ones that I would recommend to use. If you are vegan, this is not a vegan supplement. Honestly, I'm not sure if it would be considered a vegetarian supplement either, because it is made out of animals. If you are vegan, I apologize if one, this offends you, or two, that this tip isn't super relevant to you. So I hope this was helpful for some of you. I'll be back with another holistic, healthy tip in the future. See ya.